Hi, I'm Major Mills, and this is Delta Nothing Force Black Ops. I have a few thoughts on the game that's coming out tactics. And is currently in alpha testing now. I've had a short time playing it in the test, and I've already got a few things I'd like to point out. My first impressions are that the game has some serious potential, especially when Activision decided not to add further content to DMZ and basically let it go without any further development, much to the disappointment of the entire player base. You enter the extraction mode and it runs you through a tutorial, which is pretty good, and then you enter the black site. The black site is where you load in and basically have access to vendors, weapons, attachments, upgrades and missions. Like, it's like your base of operations. It is a little confusing at first, but you do kind of get used to it quickly. As you level up your operator, you'll get access to more attachment and vendor options, so when you go to the start of the game, it does prompt you to actually add in the medkit and ammo and equipment that you might need. It isn't like a full hardcore game mode here, where you have to put all your magazines in for your bullets. This is a little like DMZ. When you load in, you're able to select the destination and where you want to perform your missions. Now you go around killing enemy combatants and gear up, and if they've got any ammo that you need, I highly suggest that you take it from them very, very quickly, because you will run out if you don't manage your fire. In the early stages of this game, it's flawlessly on my system, so I don't know about anybody else's experience. This game splits itself between a hardcore extraction shooter and a casual one. You still have to manage your inventory, but instead of having magazines to reload and different types of bullets to take in with you, you can just basically take the ammunition and it automatically loads them into your magazine. You don't have the potential of loading an empty magazine. The good thing about this game, it is a free-to-play game, and it has potential just to take over the player base from DMZ. Have a look at the capture that I took today to see what you think of it. It is early access, so leave a comment below and let me know what you think.
Pay attention here. Enemy soldier, move! What's your spot?
Attention, soldier. The elevator inside the dam has been activated. You can now use it to evacuate.
Get out of here. Let's go. Target located. Pay attention here.
The dam elevator has been shut down. If you want an evac from there, find the switch to activate it.
I've got you. Time to go. This way. Get out of here. Let's go.
Attention, soldier. The elevator inside the dam has been activated. You can now use it to evacuate. Eliminate the high-value target, then you get your reward. Good work, soldier. You've completed the contract. Find the switch to activate it.
You're lucky to have me. Time to go. This way. Let's go.